and then Smart coming back off you, showing him up, right? So you back screen for Joe, and then you turn around and hit his man coming back. So Joe, get there quick, screen for...
When everything sounded so damn organic, when you're feeling homesick or you feel alone, it's the type of song that's gonna take you back home. Leo is the movement. I've been a student of this music, and I'ma prove it. The afternoons with my mama cooked, and it was therapeutic. People do it for the tax attack, but not me because I just knew it. Came up on the cassette tapes with the CDs. Who walking in my socks when I was jamming Billy Bean?
Yo, man, you ain't even got a conscience no more. You ain't even got no conscience no more.
You just lavish every opportunity or every moment. It seems that negativity always getting promoted. I put my heart and soul in it. Energy is exerted. It's all about delivery or the way that you word it. How legit is it if you don't give them a real experience? I'm curious how do people take this shit seriously. I try to appeal to people like me.
Just in my audience, game.
Be yourself because you always start with confidence. A little soul music, this ain't nothing from the trap. After a long day at work, you need to relax. Crack a bottle, maybe with a six-pack.
Yo, they can't stop,
talking
man.
Talking about the classics, back when everything sounded so damn organic. When you're feeling homesick or you feel alone, this the type of song that's gonna take you back home. I miss the old days, coming out the duplex on every Monday. I stay flexing like a suplex. I try to stunt, but there I knew I wasn't cool yet. Acted like I got the booty, didn't do no good yet. Carried some latex, but all I made was some sex.
Joe Girard, huge game. Huge game on these cats, man. You got in the zone, man. You was taking people's feelings. You just about shot that whole team. You stopped them from playing defense. You stopped them from playing defense, man.
What sort of range do you have? Like, what are you doing every day, like, working out-wise? What's getting you so nice from behind the arc, man? Because you were freaking deadly back there.
You know, I just work out my craft. You know, basketball, I'm hoping it's taking me as far as it can be. And then I work out every day, shooting in the gym, and then just putting up shots. And if you get your rhythm and take your time, you know, you're gonna be able to shoot the ball. And just practicing at it helps you get good.
Joseph Girard, third.
L-S-E-P-A.
G-I-R. A-R-D. A-R-D.
Girard, up ahead.
One Girard.